think there was one red hat.
There you are.
our wonderful audience. Thank you so much for coming. We're going to have a whole bunch of fun tonight. Because I want to tell you a little bit about this mess. Now, folks, it is a great opportunity for me to be here tonight and speak with you about this wonderful discovery, which I think is one of the great discoveries of this or any century. Now, surely you have heard about the amazing miracle oil. Probably your doctor has spoken with you about it. But in case you spent the last couple of centuries in a coma, I'm going to tell you all about it myself. Now, folks, I've created a number of beneficial medications. I'm sure you've heard of at least some of them. For example, I created a well-known spicewood curative beloved by parents, Pop Haydn Saprising Spring Tonic. Now, this tonic is good for cleansing the blood and the tissues of various poisons. It eliminates the infelicities of winter from the system and completely rehabilitates the body for the coming year. I also created the very popular Pop Haydn's Wonder Elixir. Now, the Wonder Elixir increases vigor, even in the oldest men. It rejuvenates relationships and restores the glow of youth. I call it my euthanizer. But folks, I have never been so enthused or so excited since I have become since creating the amazing miracle oil. Now this oil is, this pure crystalline oil is meant to be applied directly. One must only put a small dab of this oil on any part or member of the body to instantly perceive the healing spiritual and physical realignment that will instantly begin taking place. Of course, the more spiritually attuned one is to the higher frequencies, the more impressive the results which will be perceived. Now, folks, you just apply directly. If you have a headache, you can put a little dab on your forehead. If you have bursitis, put some on your elbow, on your shoulder. It's good for liver spots. You can use it for liver spots, for hives, for almost any kind of skin condition. Wives, if your husband has the lumbago, simply rub a little of this soothing oil on his back. Gentlemen, if your wife is a little irritable at a certain time of the month, yes, just rub some into her shoulders. Really, really carefully, if you know what I'm saying. Now, folks, this oil is 100% pure. It has no additives, chemicals, dyes, or perfumes. No dangerous active ingredients. It is spiritually enhanced and mesmerically influenced. Through the application of natural organic magnetism and animal energies in a secret shamanic ritual first revealed to me by a placebo Indian medicine man. It was his tribe that invented the powerful principle that lies behind this treatment. Well, you can laugh. But the placebo effect has been scientifically verified. It has been proven to be of immense potency in certain particular types of disorder and to be of help in an amazing range of other disturbances, diseases, and irritants. You don't have to take my word for it. You can ask your doctor. No salve, ointment, cream, or gel known to man has a more powerful placebo effect than Pop Haydn's amazing all kinds of conditions. It's a universal treat-all. Doesn't really cure anything. But you can use it to treat just about anything. Folks, we're going to come back a little later. I'll tell you a little more about this product, but we want to get the show to move on.